Hart Island is the largest public cemetery in the country.
But once you get there, it's a whole different reality.
It's more of a place where people disappear.
Where is Paul? What happened to Paul? His family, he's my brother. And you see the open pits where they're stacking bodies. There's no names, there's no headstones, nothing.
There's no reason why this cemetery needs to be locked away.